Hello. When I was small, I had a house plant with a funny name, Wax Ivy. And in Japan, they also have funny name for that plant, Sakura Ran, which is in translation means Sakura Orchid. And this plant, Hoya Carnosa, is native to the south of Japan and also to the island which I'm staying right now, on Yakushima. So on June 11th, on Yakushima, Sakura Ran, or Wax Ivy, or Hoya Carnosa, is start to flower. I found flowering place very strange, like almost trashy side of road, where Hoya Carnosa is in a full flower. Wonderful flowers, and really complicatedly constructed. What is interesting, flowers form the same thing which orchids form. Pollen is in pollinia, in glomerulus, same as an orchid, so Japanese name has a perfect sense. Also, the names Wax Ivy has a good sense because, like an ivy, this plant uses roots to clay. Both in names and also the Latin name Hoya, all three names are reflecting the features of this wonderful plant. The plant has many interesting characters as well. For example, again, when I was small, I already noted that if the one inflorescence flowered in the same place, flower will appear again and again. So inflorescences are perennial, which is very unusual. Also, flower odor is interesting. So odor is very honey-like, and sometimes right on the flowers you will see drop of nectars. So I try it like and lick it, and I found this is very sweet nectar of Hoya Carnosa. The odor is not so strong, but you can feel it even right now in the daytime. So Hoya Carnosa, wonderful plant, flowers on Yakushima. And I cannot resist. I will lick this one. Yeah, sweet. Thank you very much.